So for the first time in ages, I'm actually vlogging again, so yay me. And it is actually sunny outside. Today it is September 23rd, I think. Yeah, and this is Saturday. And this week, like the past from Thursday, I am also looking after my friend's horse, Jack, which is a 6-year-old stallion. So hopefully I will show you a bit of him, unless it goes really badly and I ride like a little kid. Because then it would be embarrassing to post the videos. But anyways, I hope I can get some riding clips from both Jack and Cara. I plan on jumping her if everything goes to plan. Knock on wood. Knock on wood. So yeah, now I just did all of the like barn work for Jack. And now my mom did a lot of it for Cara. And I'm going to clean her stall. And then I will be riding. But look at this. Like I'm still at the riding school stable, which you can see behind me. But October 1st, I am moving down to the new stable, which is where Jack is located, so you'll see that afterwards. Yeah, so that was basically it for this intro. Yeah.
What I really like up here is that they get to be turned out all day, which they don't downstairs, which is really sad, but not really much I can do about it. I don't really have a choice to where to keep her. So here she is, and if you watched my last video, she went crazy in her paddock the other day, which she does from time to time. Hi, Cara! Hi! It's like, it's really sunny, but in her paddock,
it's shadows. Therefore, I don't want to take off her blanket because it is not as warm as it looks.
And I'm wearing my go-to breeches and my QHP chaps and shoes, which are really dirty because I had to wear them when walking around the barn because I forgot like other shoes to wear. So hi Cara, do you listen to come in? Yeah. So I'm going to clean her stall now and yeah, see you later.
A long way down from the riding school barn to the new barn. Which is not really that long. So there is the new barn and the indoor in the red building, and it's the old indoor is in the blue and white building thing. And here is the paddock that belongs to the newborn. So there are the other private horses, not all of them obviously. And Jack is standing there. He has his own paddock with extra tall fences because he's a stallion. So yeah, better safe than sorry to keep him in there. But so now I have to go in because it is a rule that you have to lead stallions with bridle and a chain. But he's really cute, look at him.
So here is the newborn, and his box is at the very start of the barn, so that's cool for me. Here is his little bridle with a little stallion brand thing.
Look at him, isn't he just the cutest thing ever?
Hi Jay, can you come in?
Look at him, he's so pretty with his extra tall fences around him.
Take me home tonight, I just wanna show you the truth.
So I'm going to untack him. And then he is going to get his dinner, but I have to wait a little because he can't eat directly after I rode him. So Jack is done now. And he was good. I was not so very good, so he was probably thinking, what the heck are you doing? I can't wait to see my mom again. Oh, no. Oh, we have to pee. But yeah. He was a little sassy, and he was testing me out a bit, but he was good. It's just me who's like... Yeah, he's like, oh my gosh, you suck, girl. Yeah. No, but you're a good boy. Yeah, you're a pretty boy. So, yeah, at least it was interesting and fun to ride. Right?
Thank you. I just finished riding Cara, and we jumped a little bit, as I will show you, because I hope my mom got it on video. And we are still getting back to it, and she was very hot-headed and eager and happy to jump, so she is like extremely sweaty. Look at this, she's soaked in sweat. But she was good. At the end she was really good and I had a good feeling. Obviously it has been a long time since we both jumped, but it is nice getting back into it, and she feels good. And she was happy to jump, at least, as you could see in the video. So, yeah. Now, we have been at the barn for like 6 hours. And now we are ready to go home. I just have to untack her and stuff. So, overall, I am happy with both horses, but not so much with my own riding, but that is my fault, obviously, especially with Jack. Like, I think he was thinking, what the heck are you doing? And I miss my mommy, and just stop, you silly human, but I understand him. Yeah, he's allowed to misbehave a bit with me, because I'm not the best rider. But I am very happy that I got to ride him, and it was definitely a fun experience to ride another horse, at least when that other horse is completely different than your own horse. And your own horse is really strange. My own horse is really strange. And I'm excited to move down to the pretty new barn.